Ama naming Panginoon, bigyan niyo po kami ng sapat na pagtitiwala, pag-asa, at pagmamahal sa inyo, sa isa't isa, at sa aming sarili upang tapat naming magampanan ang mabigat na tungkulin bilang mambabatas at huwes. Huwag niyo pong hayaan na malihis kami sa landas tungo sa makahulugang pagbabago para sa kapakanan ng sambayan ng Pilipino. Ilayo po ninyo kami sa tukso ng pagmamalinis, pagmamarunong, pagmamagaling, pagmamalaki, at pagmamalabis sa ngalan ng mailap na katotohanan at katarungan na ating patuloy na hinahanap sa loob at labas ng hukumang ito. At sa pagtatapos po ng paglilitis na ito at sa araw ng pagpapasya, ipaalala po ninyo sa aming lahat na kayo ang puno at dulo ng sanglibutan at siyang tanging maghuhusga sa lahat naming inisip, sinabi, at ginawa para sa lahat ng inyong nilikha sa maikli at hiram na buhay na pansamantalang ipinagkaloob ninyo sa amin. Siya nawa.
Sanawa. The Secretary will now call the roll of Senators.
The Honorable Senator Judges Angara, Arroyo, Cayetano Alan Peter Compañero, Cayetano Pia, Defensor Santiago, Drilon Ejercito Estrada, Escudero Gingona, Honasan, Lacson, Lapid, Ligarda, Marcos, Osmeña, Pangilinan, Pimentel, Rector, Revilla, Soto, Trillanes, Villar, the Senate President.
With 19 Senator Judges present, the presiding officer declares the presence of a quorum. Majority floor leader.
Mr. President, may I ask the Sergeant-at-Arms to make the proclamation?
The Sergeant-at-Arms is directed to make the proclamation.
All persons are commanded to keep silent under pain of penalty while the Senate is sitting on trial on the articles of impeachment against Chief Justice Renato C. Corona.
Majority floor leader.
Mr. President, I move that we dispense with the reading of the March 20, 2012 Journal of the Senate sitting as an impeachment court and consider the same as approved.
Is there any objection? There being none, the March 20, 2012 Journal of the Senate sitting as an impeachment court is hereby approved. The Secretary will now please call the case.
Case number 002-2011 in the matter of impeachment trial.